Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and today we are going to continue our playthrough of Resident Evil 6. So, when we last left off, we just completed Chapter 2. So this game, I think it's going to be a little longer than I originally thought. What can we buy? I wish you don't get more than one selection, so that kind of sucked. You know what? Let's do Breakout. I suck so hardcore. I think Breakout is a good one to use. Item drop increase. Let's upgrade that. And then let's add that lock on. Ooh, no. Come back, lock on. I didn't mean to get rid of you. Where'd you go? How do I get out of here? All right. Alright, so last night it snowed, freezing rain, whole bunch of shit. The 20th, in case anybody's wondering.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Okay. So, my opinion of the game so far is it's definitely Call of Duty meets Resident Evil. It's a pretty fun game, you know. It's like one of those, like, I don't take it too seriously kind of games. But But you know, it's a fun game. It's a little more action oriented than number 5 even. And I think that's where people might have gotten a little with it. It was just a little over the top, I think. But, you know, I think it's a fun game, a nice distraction. When we play Resident Evil 2 later,
I'd say that officially makes
I think it's going to be a lot more plotting and methodical. So, a little action prior isn't so bad. We've got a great,
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm going to go out on a limb and say yes.
Oh, I can open it. Oh, this is my nizzle. Oh, a snake! Holy crap!
Not an easy question to answer.
We get eggs. Aww, that's right. Ooh, big treasure! Wait, now I want to open them all. Probably a zombie in one of these. Maybe a emblem. Nope, nothing. All right. Break that. That was one of these vines. I keep forgetting. You know, basically the up button cycles through everything, and then the left button and the right button cycle through the guns. I actually don't like that. I like the old system better, where it's just the 4 points. It makes it easier to switch weapons, and then the sub weapons, they could have done something different with, like, not have 4,000 different weapons. Been a good, you open you? No. my god.
Oh, that's charming.
Oh my god. Hold on. Left trigger to slide. Hold A and L to dash. Left trigger to slide. Hold on. Let's give this a try. Okay. And here comes Call of Duty Leon.
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is this dead can't ever stay dead?
Got one of these, Oh, thank you. Oh, I missed. Oh, Leon. What the program? You know what these remind me of? Imps in I think he's about to explode. They remind me of imps in Doom. Oh, where is Helena? Oh my god. She's having some problems back there negotiating the trap. Another one of these dudes. I can't see my checkpoint. Obviously, gotta go around this.
Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Yeah, I just found the way.
Roger.
Jump up there. Knew it. He got dynamite. Whoa, he just blew himself up. He's like, yo, I don't care, man. Oh, man. These dudes just take a ton of ammunition. Yo, are you gonna, like, do something up there, or are you just chilling like a villain? Hello? Thank you. Look, a green. Wait, we probably gotta shoot it. Or not. Look, it's the statue for the Wizard of Oz. Okay, we got a crank. Let's just make sure wall looks like a wall. This reminds me of the area in Dark Souls 3 with the catacombs.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring indicates me.
Oh! Remember what's her name gave us the ring?
Bingo.
And she said.
Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Survive the zombie attack. Oh, yeah, God's sakes, you gotta give me zombies. That's what the crank is for. Go, Leon. Go, 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 go. Go, crank that shit. Crank that shit. Oh, yeah, getting barbed. Barbecue. don't worry, I'm helping out, man. Leon's cranking away. Oh, I'm about to get jacked up in here. Guy's got armor. Oh man, that hurt me. Whoa, that's a lot of dudes. Whoa, that is a lot of fucking guys. Busted ass over here. No. Oh, something good happened. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, I'm being spat on. Run. Oh man, it's not open yet. Oh. We gotta get to the next checkpoint, man. Great.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
Oh!
How was that?
Really? Well, it's the end of Leon. He's gonna die in here, I can guarantee you that.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
I don't care if the water's cold or not, man. I need a green herb, like yesterday. You know we're gonna have to fight that thing. Green herbs. I almost don't want to use it though. Be almost easier probably just to die. Wait, is that all that gave me? Oh. Crazy bus. Great.
You got it.
Oh, gonna get attacked by more zombies.
Take the high road.
But you open the door for me. Am I supposed to wait for her? What's going on here? Coming at me. Ooh, I don't know what I'm kicking, man. Oh, man, I'm gonna get drowned. Am I waiting for her? I don't know. No idea.
Keep turning, it's working.
Oh, is it? Great. Well, she's in my nizzle.
Leon!
Helena, are you okay?
Get me out of here, man.
Fine. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
What that means... Oh, I thought that was... Pick that thing up. Oh.
Leon, go. Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
Yeah, hold on. Let me stop getting attacked first. So I'll let you know when that happened. Oh, come on, man. Look at this fucking bullshit. Oh, that didn't work out as planned.
No way we're getting to that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Yeah. Yeah, this rope. Yo, that's the second time you've asked me that, man. But you be patient, woman. Nah, we're missing a crank handle. Ain't jumping it. What am I missing? Oh, was I supposed to do something with that? You know, this is really confusing. Game is not intuitive. No idea what I'm doing. It points you in the right direction and ooh, beach. I'm cool.
Can you get through now?
Where is she? Damn, she's got a sniper rifle too.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do?
Oh! Falling from the sky. But one of these zombies drops it. You're spewing yourself, brother. These zombies are smart. Already. Man. Don't even zombies, man. There's other wacky as shit. Now I gotta just get it. Missed. Yo, what is with this dude? Plating. I'm coming in there, man, and you better be ready for Leon Kennedy, man. Where's this stupid fucking prank? Oh man, it fell in there? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I mean, like, what the fuck? God, this part's awful. Right. Excuse me, I am. Oh man! The wrong button. Pills. that shit in there. Wait, we gotta take care of this guy. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Bullets. Oh! Oh man, let me through! Wait a minute. Go check out her area. Damn, it's dark in there. I ain't going there. Sorry. Anything up here? Alright. Oh, a shovel. And I'm glad I found that. Ooh, man, this place is awesome. What a waste of fucking thing.
You got it.
Booby trapped. Now we're gonna have to fight a boss, I guarantee you. There's gonna be some fucking retarded ass boss.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Seriously, man. Gonna end up in China soon. Oh, look, there's something floating around over there. Game is so dark. Ooh. Oh, and it's got a bayonet. Hell yeah, man. Now we're cooking with gas. Oh, yeah. Gun probably ultra crap. I gotta be careful, because I bet the enemies can knock me right off the cliff if I'm not careful. Oh! Oh! Oh. Yeah! One of these metal-plated dudes. He's getting the shit stabbed out of him, man. Are you supposed to kill these fucking guys? Do I have armor piercing? Like them at all.
We're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deppa.
Fucking shit. Sniper round. Dude, I hear enemies everywhere. Oh. Shooting the balls. Oh, damn, he flew off the cliff. I feel like I'm going around in circles. There. I think he's one of those, like noisy dudes. I can't see from here. Yeah, it is. Oh. yourself, brother. I think I missed some goodies or whatever. Really low on ammo again. Oh!
For the assist, partner.
Oh my god.
Can't always be there to save you.
Well, that's a pretty rude thing to say. How many times he saved her ass? Checkpoint. Oh, you know, I don't know. Oh, tons of fun. Oh, for God's sakes, get tons of fun off the fucking bridge! Ooh! Which way am I going? Confused. Damn, I keep killing myself. Another herb, bad. Guess we go this way. Oh wait. I like money, but I like bullets. Which way do we go? The doodle. Like he's... Oh, it's another tons of fun. Oh, man. Oh, he blew up. Whoa! And that's in the worst possible spot. Fun. Wait, where did he come from? He came over there. So he came charging across this bridge and from the right. Jesus Christ. Why does everybody here have dynamite? Anybody else notice that? So he came from over here. So there's a point of coming over here.
Roger.
Oh.
Helena, get out of there.
Oh, for God's sake. What do you mean? Oh, man. Ew, you like shot some goo out of his butt. That action. I gotta use my fucking pistol. Is there something by me? Oh, there is. Holy shit. Oh my god, everybody's just blowing up. This game is so cheap though. Like, oh, how do we make it, like, I'm focusing on her, and then, oh, guess what? I'll just make it so that you gotta get, like, attacked too. See, that's the bullshit I'm talking about. That is fucking bullshit. Damn it, I didn't see the herb. Can you lower this thing so I can come over and help you? I can't see a goddamn thing. And this game really, like, beyond frustrating some of these parts. Not because it's difficult, it's like artificial challenge, you know? But you're trying to do one thing and you got somebody else attacking you, and there's too much reliance on your partner. These are always single player games. They don't need to do all of this shit. All this stuff. That's money in my pocket. Now which way do we go? Guessing. Oh. Give him a minute so he doesn't blow me up. So we can't go that way. Oh.
You got it.
I miss the days of just roaming around mansions, attacked by an enemy, you know, once every so many inches, or, you know, won a room, basically. Whoa. Did he just, like, fall off the cliff? I think he slept. Oh, we got one of these emblems here. Let's... Of course I'm being attacked. And that's the bullshit. I mean, to me that's an artificial death. You're trying to crank something, you find an enemy just pops out at you. Like, to me that's just a load of crap. It's not a challenge because it's difficult, it's a challenge in just, like, cheap tactics, as I would call it. That's all. Unless the guy is somewhere else and I just don't see him. Maybe it is. Oh no, she fell. Oh, he is. But how would you even know that dude's there? Thank you. power to kill this guy. Oh man, frustration starting to mount. Before we touch this, let's make sure nobody's coming up.
Roger.
Have to break off. Break the guy. Where is he? None of my guns have bullets in them, just so you guys know. That's supposed to happen? Alright, hold on.
Helena, run!
Oh, for God's sakes. Great, I'm dead already, man. I don't know if I'm running just on this one platform, if the whole cave is caving in.
Helena, run!
This is one. Oh no, it's not. It's the fucking thing. Yes, it was. Problems here. Was there honestly somebody at Capcom? Oh my god! Thought this shit was a good idea? Were they like, man, this is awesome, man. People are just gonna love this game, man. Never a moment to breathe. Never, you know, a moment where you don't have to press some bullshit button. These people, they didn't want Resident Evil 1. They wanted this shit. Now we're springing leaks. Great.
What the?
More water. What is this shit? Am I at Dorney Park? Oh, I can actually control my character. Sort of. Avoid drowning. Underwater. Really? Really? Ugh. Can I get through there? Like, what am I doing? Oh my god, I hate this game. I'm totally lost. I think I got spun around somehow or something. I don't know. I'm about to give up. Can you fit through there, Leon? Like, game is so confusing, man. We're gonna drown because I have no idea where I'm going. It's spinning me around in circle. Can we go up? Can we do anything? How do we get out of here? Anymore. really sorry, guys, but this is like really quite annoying. Like, actually, like, annoying. Like, this isn't even fun. These parts are just like ultra frustrating because this isn't Resident Evil, man. That's swimming around in the middle of an ocean somewhere. You know, this fucking Tomb Raider. Like, go leave that to Lara Croft. How do I get out of here? Like, why am I having difficulty in these areas? Like, figuring out where to go. Something had an A on it, but I don't know where that was. Brown again. How do we get back up to the surface? And obviously there's the big fucking sea serpent or whatever that's in there. We're gonna have to deal with him. I see the area. But, I mean, I don't know. It's just... I know there was an area in Revelations that you had to swim through, too. And I hated that, too. It's not fun. Like, this isn't, like, Resident Evil to me. Resident Evil is, like, killing zombies. And, like, once in a while you get, like, a tough enemy. You're not, like, bombarded with 100,000 enemies that don't die. And, you know, these crazy, gigantic, impossible to kill bosses. And stuff like that. Great. Like a hole or something. You know, to me, that's not Resident Evil. What Resident Evil is... killing zombie. Can't see anything past these guys. Stuck in a root. Seriously, like, I don't know what is going on here. He is just like going, like, he's got a mind of his own, man. I'm dead. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know if I was supposed to go here. I don't know if this is... Come on, move, moron! Dude! Oh, man. You know, again, they didn't need a... Am I being attacked? What is going on? Oh my god. There's two... I don't know if I'm going the right way, guys. I have no idea. I think I'm going the wrong way. I'm going to drown again. For God's sakes, man. This shit is fucking annoying. Wow. I have never gotten this angry at a game before. Never. Ever have I ever gotten this mad at something, but this is bad. This is probably the most angry. I can really honestly see why people were like, you know what? This game is fucking annoying. It's just, you got enemies you can't seem to like attack underwater. So let's just put them there. So they just bug the fuck out of you, you know? Sorry, but super frustrating, man. I mean, and you're trying to figure out where you're going. You know, everything looks the same, so there's no, like, markers or whatever. I know I'm gonna have to fight this stupid fish thing. You know, he can't just do whatever he's doing. I don't know what he's doing. I'm waiting for her, of course. You know, she's getting in my way.
Not my lucky day.
Great. its mouth, or is it just her? What is on here? Do I have control? Great, now I gotta do stupid quick time sequences. Where'd that come from? Just happened to have a spear in my leg. Why am I in its mouth? Wasn't Helena in its mouth?
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
I don't know, I guess maybe over here we climb up. I'm sure some annoying part is gonna come and one shot me. Don't you worry. Bound to happen. Can I climb up here? No, why would you be able to do that?
Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
I got nowhere else to go. You. Alright, so how many times I gotta die in here? Behind me. Something's vibrating my stick behind me.
Leo, get out of here! It's coming!
Shit!
Knew it! I knew it! Can't see. I don't know if bit. Bad things happen, good things happened.
Lena, need some backup.
Alright, if this isn't frustrating, guys, I don't know what is. But you guys, it's all everybody's fault, because everybody loved Resident Evil 4. Capcom got the idea this was the way that the game had to be. You know, basically just a series of quick time events and a couple bullets get shot once in a while. Now where am I? I think I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. Not yet. God, just get me out of here, man. This is like the worst part of the game so far.
Roger.
Can we just get rid of this fucking enemy, man? Yeah, there we go. Judith. God, I had one bullet. You gotta be fucking kidding me. It switches me to the gun with one bullet. I mean, what do you... It's like a sabotage, man. I mean, what the fuck? Yeah, I see there's barrels floating around, too. But, of course, they're never anywhere near where I can shoot.
Get ready! Here it comes!
It's the ghettoest thing I have ever seen in my life. Dude, the dynamite was over my head. Why am I gonna shoot it when it's over my head? I want it in its fucking mouth. Worst time to reload a gun. What is this? does that.
Get ready! Here it comes! Aim for the dynamite!
Good job!
I mean, didn't that look like it was over my head? Obviously, we know this boss battle isn't over with yet. I'm sure it's at least 25 minutes longer. Gonna keep dicking around with explosions and whatever. What happened in the days when you just shot things? The hell was that? Missiles. Gone are those days, man. Looking.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
Like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. They'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Nice. Alright. Love China. Alright guys, so that wasn't too bad. That actually wasn't a very super long chapter. Death 6. Look how awesome I am. 6 fucking deaths. Alright guys, so I think this is a good place to stop this video, so thank you for tuning in, take care, and have a great day.